Good morning, Standard 5. I am going to start today Chapter 4, States of Matter. Dear student, in the first video of this chapter, I am going to give introduction of this particular chapter. Also, I am going to give definition of few related terms. So let us first know, what do you mean by the term matter? The substance which occupies space and have mass are known as matter. Example like tables, chair, stones, etc. So dear student, this is the definition of the matter. The substances which occupy space and have mass are known as matter. Let us understand with the help of example. Dear student, pay attention. This is a chalk. When we keep on the plane surface, it occupies space. Is it occupying space? And when you put this particular chalk on beam balance, it shows some mass of 100 gram, 200 gram or 400 gram. So all those substances which occupy space and have mass are known as matter, dear student. Known as a matter. So all those substances which occupy space and have mass is known as a matter. We human beings, books, copy, table, chair, everything, all those things which occupy space and have mass known as a matter. Let us know few more related terms of this topic. Mass. What do you mean by the mass? The amount of the material. The amount of the material present in the body is known as its mass. Mass is measured in kg. So dear student, what do you mean by the mass? The amount of the material present in the body is known as its mass, dear student. For an example, this chalk is of the 100 gram. What do you mean by the 100 gram? 100 gram means 100 gram material present inside the body, and it is known as its mass. For an example, you, myself, the body mass, 10 kg, 20 kg, 50 kg. What do you mean by this 50 kg? Means in the body, 50 kg material is present, and this is known as mass of the body. Next related term, volume. The space occupied by is known as its volume. So, dear student, volume, the space occupied by a body is known as its volume. Let us understand with the help of example. Particular book, this book kept on the plane surface. It occupies space, and the space occupied by a body is known as its volume, dear student. So, please read the first page of the chapter 4 and learn the definition what I gave. Thank you, dear student.